Kobe Bryant crash photos and Sheriff's Department use of force video collide in courtroom. A year after LA County Deputy Doug Johnson took graphic photos of Kobe Bryant's helicopter crash scene that were then passed around, he was caught up in another scandal.